الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد الأنبياء والمرسلين أما بعد Prominent President of today's program Honorable guests and my dear friends Today on this auspicious occasion I would like to share some light on our daily routine and other activities in MMERC throughout the 2 years. Dear listeners, at first I would like to talk about our day-to-day routine that started from the very morning until we reach our bed at night. So usually we woke up at the time of Azan before Fajr Salah, giving ourselves 20 minutes to get ready for Fajr Salah and offer Salah. Just after Salah, we had to conduct our morning assembly that consisted of 4 parts, to recite some verses of the glorious Quran with its translation, to recite some ahadith, to read out some golden sayings, to read out some important news headlines of the day. After that, we had to recite some portion of the glorious Quran individually, almost for half an hour. After that, we had half an hour for our personal activities, 20 minutes for breakfast, and 10 minutes to get ready for classes. Of course, the most important part of our day. We had 2 sessions for classes. One morning session of 4.5 hours, during which we had a feedback for 20 minutes. One afternoon session of 3 hours. We usually started our afternoon with a well-needed lunch that always prolonged till Asr Salah. After Asr Salah, we had almost 1 hour for our physical activities as per one's choice, but most of us preferred to play volleyball in the playground. After morning, we had to start to complete our given assignments during the classes. As usually, it took us 4 or 5 hours to complete the assignments, and then we went to our bed at 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock. During this 4 or 5 hours period, we of course offered Isha Salah and 2 hour dinner. Respected friends, throughout the 2 years in Markazul Education and Research Center, we have learned many subjects such as English grammar, textbook, Urdu English translation, Arabic English translation, essay and composition, general studies, Dawah studies, computer knowledge, and some basic internet knowledge. We have studied in our syllabus a high school standard English grammar and composition written by Raymond Martin and around 20 textbooks from standard 1 up to B level. And in general studies, we have studied about various subjects such as math, geography, history, political science, and many others. In Dawah studies, we have gone through a comparative study of all the organized religions of the world. And we have practiced speaking both the 2 languages, English and Arabic languages, for 1.5 hours officially and as per our choice in our leisure time. In self-study, we have studied 3 very important books throughout the 2 years. One, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, a 500-page book written by Imtiaz Ahmad. Second one, Wings of Fire, an autobiography of A.P.J. Abdul Kalam, written by Dr. Kalam and Abu Tiwari. And third one, the Prophet Muhammad's life and introspection of the present day tradition, written by Maulana Madrasa and Al-Qasmi, Damat Barakatum Al-Aliyah, lecturer of MMERC. Apart from this syllabus-based content, we have conducted our weekly programs on every Thursday and 3 elocution competitions in each academic year to enhance our public speaking and communication skills. Also, we published monthly 1 magazine in Arabic and English for the languages to build up our writing skill. Dear friends, MMERC also organized from time to time some faculties program in which various dignitaries and faculties from throughout the world participate and share their earnest knowledge and deep experiences with us. So we have been fortunate enough to derive the benefits from various towering figures such as Maulana Badruddin Ajmal Qasmi, Damat Barakatuhum Al-Aliyah, the founder of MMERC, Maulana Sufyan Qasmi, Damat Barakatuhum Al-Aliyah, the chief rector of Darul Deoband Waqf, Mumbai High Court has voted, and the champion of the earth, Mr. Akhoosh Shah. MMERC also provided us with many opportunities to participate outside in various programs and events. As importantly, we have participated in a 5-day workshop of journalism conducted by Urdu Daily Newspaper in Bilal and National Council for Promotion of Urdu Language. And we have participated in 27th International Islamic Film Academy Seminar in Sabu Siddhi, Musafirpana, Mumbai. And similarly, we have attended as edition of the All India Minorities Business Summit conducted by Manisha at Islamic Jinkana, Marina, Mumbai. My friends, we also got many advantages from numerous delegations, those who visited MMERC from time to time. As importantly, a very high-ranking delegation of lawyers from America, those who are fighting for the justice of accused in 9/11 terror attack in America. And a very prominent delegation who visited from UNO of doctors who are rendering their services throughout the world, especially in war-affected areas of the news. Dear friends, by following this wonderful and comprehensive curriculum, and of course by the ultimate power and grace of Allah the Almighty and our teachers' selfless dedication, determination and hard work, we have achieved a lot, as we all are today comparatively capable to speak, write, communicate through English language. And my brothers, you would be surprising to know that we, the students of MMERC, collectively got more than 3,000 letters published in daily English newspapers within the last 8 months. And at conclusion, with all our respect and gratitude towards our esteemed institution, Markazul Ma'arif Education and Research Center, and of course towards our teachers who have empowered us with education and nurtured us with their love and affection, and particularly Maulana Badruddin Ajmal CSR Group, barakatuhum al-aliyah, who is the founder of MMERC and the first person to think of this wonderful idea and to give it a practical shape. May Allah bless them all and bless us with his special bounty and give them a good regard in this world and the world hereafter. And here I wind up my talk thanking you all the people for paying me to my course. Jazakumullahu khairan. Wa alaikum salam.